Presidente, our Minister of Education was asked to...
Amigo. Did you know that foreign investors are...
Presidente, the progress of the students in my class is slower than expected. The boys spend more time flirting with me than learning their lessons.
The rebels are launching an attack.
Estaba yo pensando en travesuras y en la vida, en lo mucho que te amaba y en lo mucho que te quería. No me explico ni cómo nuestro amor no fingías una relación. Yo amaba llena de sabor, llena de mentiras. Y ahora que lo sé, ya no te quiero. Te quise con locura, no lo niego. Querías el amor engañadora. Marchate de mi vida, por favor. Hemos ya terminado, sobrevivir sin nuestro amor. Manchaste mis esperanzas, le echaste frío al calor. Si te encuentras a otro, acuérdate de no mentirte.
The rebels are launching an attack.
Con lo que me hiciste te vas a arrepentir.
It's a good thing you built those farms, Presidente.
The earthquake is over, Presidente.
Our city is dirty and polluted. I know that saying it aloud is not very helpful, but...
I noticed that there was...
Following the destruction wrought by the earthquake, we have some good news for you. Tropico just set a new world record by surviving an earthquake rated 96 on the Richter magnitude scale.
And here I thought that earthquakes can't be stronger than 10.
They sure can. Here's hoping our next earthquake breaks our own record with a three-digit number.
¿Qué ocurre?
Presidente, I had a vision. God sent me a message, and it was not a particular...
Did you dine well, Presidente? The working class did not. Again.
Are you true to your ideals, Presidente? Sometimes I, Marco Moreno, feel like I am the only man true to...
El Diablo does not agree with your immigration policy.
Presidente.
Fellow Tropicans, I would like to address you in this crucial time of our development. In these dire times, we have managed to pull through and have economic growth despite all adversity. I salute you for that fact. I must warn you about the so-called rebels on our island. Those are anarchists who could not care less for this island, but present themselves as its liberators. Because of their nihilistic ways, all of our environmental efforts were ruined.